YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and welcome to a new Let's Play of Borderlands 3. And sorry it's been such a long time since a recording, I just needed a really long break. And Tarth is here with us.
It's about time.
Okay.
So, you want to hear a story, huh? A tale of adventure across the stars. Come, listen to old Marcus. Have I got a story for you? My tale begins here, on this backwater planet called Pandora. Some say it is a wasteland of greed and violence, and it is. But if you've got skills to pay the bills, Pandora is full of opportunity! Vault hunters. They brave the merciless borderlands in search of secret alien treasure. My father told me tales of vault hunting when I was but a little Marcus boy. And now, I tell you. So, you ask, what treasures do the vaults hide? Fame? Wealth? Power? Or maybe nonsense like charity or family. I don't know. Use your imagination. Whatever the prize, a vault hunter must have the determination to seize victory from the jealous hands of fate. Now, my story is about a very special band of vault hunters who have only just started their journey. They are bold and hungry. Maybe old Marcus tells you this story because they remind me of you. Just a little, don't let it go to your head. These new vault hunters are answering a siren's call. Her name is Lilith, and she is a hero, savior of Pandora a dozen times over. Lilith is recruiting a team to hunt for a map. A map that leads to vaults all over the galaxy. But she is not the only one. Dark forces have gripped the borderlands. A new threat, unlike anything the galaxy has seen before. My story begins right here on Pandora, with our new vault hunters, their siren leader, and most importantly, me.
Sorry, Marcus, you're not important.
Yeah, Marcus, don't get over your head.
Yep.
You just have the guns.
Okay. He's holding an arm to scratch his old back.
Hey, he got a hand.
Yeah. He's gone.
Oops.
Who could be good to use? If we want to do it well on co-op, Mose is good because of Torrent. Beautiful day,
full of opportunity. So, who's coming? A siren warrior from Tarthalas.
Because Zane has the best co-op skills with the shield and the drone. Also the comb.
I won't ask questions. But
I will use Mose.
I guess I'll do Zane.
Yeah. Amara is the best for Togo. Yeah, he's insane.
New Vault Hunter, huh? Name's Marcus. You picked a hell of a time to join the Crimson Raiders.
Good to see someone survive the attack. I'm Lilith, commander of the Crimson Raiders. Those bandits you fought are part of a cult hunting for the Vault map. But you and I are gonna find it first. For now, my scout is waiting for you up ahead. Good luck.
I wonder who's the scout.
Got it.
This is your stuff, Vault Hunter.
No time? Let's have some fun!
Try to stay alive. I'd hate to lose a new customer.
Not bigger. Wonder who is a scout?
And welcome to Pandora!
Hey.
Hi there.
Hey, you're... you must be the new recruit.
I'm tiny.
I am a CL4PTP steward bot, but you can just call me General Claptrap of the Crimson Raiders. What's your name?
Mose, Gunner First Class, ex-Vladoff Mechanized Infantry.
Thanks. I'll pre-order your tombstone just in case. Now, those jerks who tried to murder you are the Children of the Vault, a bandit cult who followed their creepy leaders with blind devotion. Which reminds me, if you're going to obey my every beck and call, you'll need an echo device.
Okay.
Ooh, shiny.
The Echo 3. Slightly more powerful than the Echo 2, and twice as expensive. Besides, the Echo 2 had a tiny issue with spontaneous combustion, so they rebranded those as grenades. Now listen
just
up, recruit. Lilith ordered us to take over a Children of the Vault propaganda center. Time to show those culty weirdos that no one messes with the Crimson Raiders. Follow me, recruit, to glory!
Oh, well, hello.
And explore
before
a little
we wreak
too.
Our righteous vengeance, you'll need to register your echo at this quick change. Once we defeat the cult, I'll be famous.
Let's
and when
see.
I'm signing autographs, I need you looking sharp while defending me from
ooh,
my legions
like
of fan/slash stalkers.
I'll do that. Echo theme. Screen of death. Snow globe.
I like it.
You look awfully attractive.
I don't do the screen of death.
A user agreement? Boring. Don't worry.
Are you kidding me?
Best interests at heart. Except Dawn and Hyperion. The propaganda center is this way.
Follow the idiot.
A locked gate? No! This can't be happening! The entire mission is ruined! Think, Dustin, think! And powerful! And people always do what you tell them to! That's it!
Wait, what is your melee weapon?
Get that gate open! That's an
oh wow, that's cool.
What is
officer.
It?
It's a laser claw.
You did it! Best recruit ever!
Yeah.
Don't get cocky.
Don't get
bitch.
Cocky. Explore!
Sounds good.
Ah.
No.
Money?
My money. Get your own.
The propaganda center is up ahead. Those cultists have been killing Crips and Raiders left and right. They totally suck scag balls. But I've got a foolproof plan to kick their culty ass.
Did they sell the bus?
I hit a weapons cache nearby. Stay quiet and follow my every move. It's stealth time.
It's stealth time, Tarth.
Can you slide backwards like I did? Look at this. Yeah, super stealthy.
Yeah, I know. Claptrap is super duper stealthy.
I can see the loot box all down there.
Yep, I see it too.
Tango?
Yeah.
You did say stealth, right?
Relax, on Pandora. It's actually super weird if something's not exploding. Now take your gun, recruit. You're gonna need it. These guns, like myself, aren't beholden to their primary function. I can dance and sing. And some guns now include an alternate shooting mode. Try it out. Follow me, recruit. Wait here. I'll cut my way in, become their king, and then you'll surprise slaughter them in cold blood. Watch and learn, recruit.
There's a box over here.
Anyone there?
This is Sam!
Hello, bloodthirsty maniac! It is I, Claptrap, Slayer of the Destroyer, and Super General of the Crimson Raiders! We have you completely surrounded! Open the gates now, and perhaps I will be merciful.
Let me think about that!
They might call themselves Children of the Vault, but they're still bandits, and bandits are incredibly stupid.
Okay, we're going to surrender! Please don't kill us, Crapbot!
That's what I thought! Open the doors immediately for your new king!
Easy! I'm coming out! Just wait right there!
Is it really that stupid?
I
can smell that trap.
Another victory for
miles.
The Crimson Raiders! Hey, I feel funny. What's happening to me?
Super magnet.
Leave me with
the
my twin god. Heart.
I become chaos.
Awaken
the viceroy. Arise,
look at this stadium!
Receive me! The delivery is not my kin!
Get good or get dead, scrub!
Retire, trap!
Yeah, get good or get dead.
Into the bad guys! That's a direct order!
You're gonna get purged, heretic!
But you're gonna be my new chamberbot!
Hey, a chest.
I know Claptrap can be a little Claptrap, but he's still one of us. You're gonna have to save him. I'll be there soon.
Do we have to?
I guess.
Use this help! I need you alive to save me!
This'll be just for the crack!
Heal your wounds, recruit!
The vaults are ours!
I am the spear of the Twin Door!
Not bad, eh?
I'm almost losing it up here!
I smell a hidden box.
There's no way your supple and delicate body protected. Look around for a shield.
All right, come over here. I found something.
You found something, huh?
Yes.
Ooh. Eh, kind of crap. Can sell them.
Hey, I found the blue gun.
I have a blue gun right now.
Not bad. I like it. Let me level up. I got the skills.
Yeah.
There might be a shield in that special red chest over there!
There's a chest. A shield. Really?
Yeah, over there. Oh, I see it.
Yeah.
You got a shield! Now you're invincible! Not really, but it just might keep Shiv from killing you in one hit! Now let's get you in there, recruit! Hey, Shiv! All your dumb friends are dead! I challenge you to a trial by combat! But because I'm stuck to this magnet, my loyal champion shall vanquish you in my stead.
Come on in, heretic! I haven't met my sacrifice quota for the day!
Sacrifice quota?
I'm gonna sharpen my blade on your spine!
Brought a knife to
literally.
A gunfight.
Literally. You know what time it is?
Empty!
He's dead.
Seemed like a nice enough fella, all things told. My kind of maniac.
Score one for the Crimson Raiders. You and Claptrap secure the area. I'm on my way.
Smashing, isn't it?
Yeah. Smashing.
Recruit? Are you dead? If not, get me down! The controls are on the second floor!
Yeah, we're dead.
Sure.
We're dead.
Sure, just let me kill up and fix my robot. And put everything around before you arrive because you're dumb and nobody loves you.
Guess we have to revive him.
I'll need you later, I will.
Come on, back up with you.
Wow! I did it! I single-handedly took on the COV and sent them packing. Now all that's left is to signal Lilith that the mission is complete.
Sure, buddy, whatever. Is he firing his laser?
Yep.
Sup?
You dead?
Lilith, I can safely report that Operation Trojan Claptrap was a complete success. I did it all by myself.
Sure, brother.
I'll bet. Well, the cult's destroyed every other Crimson Raider stronghold, so this'll have to do for now. So what's your name, killer?
I'm Zane, and you're the lady from my brain.
Yeah, about
that. Told you he had the craziest lines.
On Pandora. But seriously, thanks for answering my call. We might not have the numbers, but with a badass like you, we've got a fighting chance. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders. Pandora's a dangerous place. That grenade mod will come in handy. You should equip it before we get started. Let me know when you're ready.
A little extra boom never hurt anyone. Except me targets.
All right.
Oh my gosh.
Probably he has the craziness.
More COV. Let's see what you got, recruit.
There's too many of them. We're doomed. Doomed.
Personal space. Need some personal space.
Firehawk!
Do that.
The God Queen wants her head.
Bang.
The darkness is breaking.
My last breath. My first.
Boom, 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 boom,
boom. Did they went too hard on the boom?
I think so.
I like to boom.
All right, we got a foothold. Maybe things are turning our way. Come on, killer, you're with me. Let me catch you up. A while back, we found a map. Led to vaults all over the Borderlands. Dream come true, right? I didn't realize how big of a target it would make us. We got attacked, and the map was lost. I've been looking for it ever since. This way. I was so focused on finding the map, I didn't notice that Pandora was changing. The bandit clans used to just murder each other for fun. Now, they're all under one banner. A cult.
The Children of the Vault.
Right. Come on, let's take a look around. Their leaders are the Calypso twins, and their followers
worship them like gods.
They're convinced the map will lead them to something called the Great Vault, and they've been slaughtering anyone who gets in their way. We heard a rumor that a bandit clan found an alien artifact in the desert. Could be the map. That's what we're here to find out.
Have you had a chance to check out my mixtape yet?
Have you seen my mix yet? No, I don't care.
You're an idiot, Claptrap.
Perfect.
Everyone knows. My ability is ready to use.
What do we have here?
The inventory's full.
Shield! The Sun Smasher Clan has recovered the sacred vault map! Send our followers to invite the Sun Smashers into our holy family! And hurry! The twin gods grow hungry!
The map! I knew it! We have to beat them to the Sun Smashers. I'll open the gate.
Open sesame! Hey, it worked!
Come on, this way.
Aren't I awesome?
Sure. Hey. Hey, Apple. Are you dead yet?
Yep, I'm dead. I'm a zombie.
Oh my, what motion they do?
Nani? Bleh. Okay.
I'm gonna set up camp and gather some intel on the Calypsos. Find the Sun Smasher Warchief and do whatever it takes to get that map.
Seems like you guys got this. Good luck. I'm gonna go hang out in some trash.
Well, I think here's a good point to stop.
So what are we working with here?
After Lilith's done talking.
This place kind of sucks, but it's all we got at the moment. It's not the first time the Raiders have had to start from scratch. It's no sanctuary. Hope Ellie gets that ship working soon.
Well, viewers, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. And we'll talk to you guys next time. So see ya.
See ya. Now.